How was it meeting Lord Sugar, Karen Brady, and Tim?
I had this preconception that they were going to be very intimidating, hard-faced business people. One of the biggest surprises I got was how all three of them have an excellent sense of humor. By episode two, the Bao Buns one, being in the boardroom, I spent enough time with all three of them. And I just thought, these guys, they're quite fun. Let me play to that.